bleeding.
And if you're ever distressed, cast your eyes to the summer sky.